clear the streets. This area is restricted to invited guests only, by request of the local landowner.
So, she was supposed to sing that evening in the garden, but she lost her voice right at the start.
And that's a crime?
Wait for it. A couple of overseers...
I should cut them out entirely. All of them.
Why, it's a fortress. Have you ever been inside?
Never.
Invitation,
oh,
please.
Had. Last year... really through a garden party, and we slipped in after the Estermans cancelled.
Well, it's an ill wind and so forth.
Right this way, sir.
Do you know about tonight's game?
Oh, yes. They're going to wear the same costume in different colors, and we're going to guess another...
Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe. I don't understand what's happened to this city.
Ah, Mr.
Another party game.
Just had someone here pretend.
It was fun for a season.
Hello.
Hello. We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. It's a party.
Anything you need, sir.
What most people don't remember is, the rats came a half a year. Excuse me. No guests past this point.
Doing all right there.
You there, move along.
gentlemen.
Go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry. They'll never miss it.
Yes. Do you? Tell me. You're very clever. Now tell me yours. I doubt that. You may be the most intriguing man here, and I know the others very well indeed.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent.
Excuse anything you need, sir.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately. I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I don't. Her name is Lydia. I won't harm her, I swear.
Hello, sir.
We found out what the whales could do. Excuse me.
Beat it! You shouldn't be here.
Things have become so much better for us since the rats came. Not that I'm in favor of it. More.
Teach him the best made cards of the half-wit. I should cut.
You found her! Quickly, let's get her.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Anything you need, sir.
Ooh, scary mask.
Indeed, I believe so.
Party's indoors this
Welcome
time.
To the Boyle estate.
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.